How to fix unexpected kernel mode trap BSoD error in Windows 10. 1. Update all your available drivers using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 2. Run memory diagnostics. 3. Run system file checker. 4. Check for Windows update. 5. Run a Windows repair via an official ISO.